How to delete Facebook conversation from both sides. So if you want to delete the conversation with some of your friends but from both sides, then this video might help you. So make sure you watch this video till the end and to subscribe to our channel for more videos like this. Now let's get into the video. So right now I'm in the chat section of Messenger, from where you'll be able to explore the various chats over here. So the first thing is you need to tap and open up to the conversation of someone whom you want, in which you want to make the change. And after that you'll be able to see the message or the conversation with your friends. So first you have to select the conversation or the certain message with the person which you want to delete. And once you're sure that you want to delete a certain message, then you have to press and hold to open the message. And you have to tap over the more option in the right button corner. And here's the option for remove. Just tap over the remove. And two options are displayed, unsend and remove for you. Then we also the option for remove for everyone. You can tap over either unsend or remove for everyone. And by doing that, you can see the message has been unsent and the person won't be able to know what you have sent on their message. So I hope this video was helpful. If you still have got some queries, then you can mention down below in the comment section. Thanks for watching.